I remember reading this poem by Lao Tzu, who was a Chinese philosopher and poet, and it was the formless way. Not by its rising is it bright, nor by its sinking is it dark. Infinite and eternal, it cannot be defined. It returns to nothingness. This is the form of the formless. Being and non-being, it is nebulous and elusive. And so I wanted to explore this idea of what it was like to be in that space of nothingness, because I believe that creativity comes from that place. I really wanted to explore the things that my voice could do, because I believe that the human voice has so many layers of expression, and that I didn't want to limit it to only singing lyrics, although I of course feel that that's a very wonderful part of the voice, but I wanted to allow myself to have as much vocal expression, and these free improvisations allowed me to do some of that.
When the day has turned to evening, evening, and the stars come out to show their magic.
That's the most of the CD is duets with one guitarist or another guitarist, either John Stowell or Larry Koonse. I divided the recording up into five pieces, five that I consider to be what I call formless and five that I consider to be called form. And the form were songs that I've lived with for a long time as a performer and a singer. And the other five were completely spontaneously recorded in a studio, four of them with John and one with Larry. And it all happened in the moment, and there was no preconceived ideas, there was no charts, there was nothing. We didn't talk about it. We just kind of sat in silence in this place where creativity lies, I believe. And out of that would come a song, would come a rhythm, would come a sound, and that would be the inspiration for moving forward with the song. I really love nature, and I see this idea of dualities and balance and such a depth. I have so much feeling when I'm around nature, animals, etc. And I think I wanted to leave a piece of myself that felt really honest, that felt like it wasn't contrived, that it just came from a part of myself that was like looking at a sunset or walking through a field or running through a forest. Those kinds of things that are not considered something any more special than just being alive.